find Elzevir is brought back to the Why Not pub and laid on the table as so many who had drowned before in Mid Lane. And that's where Elzevir lay for John to show his terrible grief at the loss of his friend who saved his life.
What should we do with the boy who's gone? What should we do with the boy who's gone? What should we do with the boy who's gone? And the light is gone. Throwing her open, God go with her. Throwing her open, God go with her. Throwing her open, God go with her.
And he's absolutely broken hearted.
Grief is but a poor word for everything I feel. There can be no greater love.
In the years that follow, John would marry his childhood sweetheart Grace, and they called their firstborn son Elzevir. Fortune smiled on his Warren's deathbed. The jewel merchant Elzevir begged forgiveness for having stolen the land, and in his will left great wealth to one John Trenchard of Moonfleet village, Dorset, whom he had so grievously wronged.